suck.
Today, I'm gonna teach you guys how to do a bar spin. There's two different ways you can do a bar spin. You can do it flat, or have a transition known as a fly out. Fly out bar, you can throw it by following it all the way around, or throwing it and catching it. And it's a little bit easier than doing it flat. There's three things you want to be looking for than doing a bar spin. One, pinching your cranks with your feet and pinching your seat with your legs. Two, hopping out, leaning back far enough to throw it. And three, follow the bars up and catch.
Ow!
You will fall on bar spins, but just get up and keep trying.
You have already paid the price for failing me once. Do not fail me a second time.
Life. So make sure your cranks are always straight when performing a bar spin.
Hello.
I say white, you say bar, I say bite, you say shark, I say him and yours was never my scene, and I don't like Star Wars.
Say Rose,
I say Royce,
you say God,
give me a choice.
Say Lord,
I say Christ.